with the Eve
With the crystal,
yeah. Ang ganda nung pagkaalagay ni Few doon. Kahit si Lasty pumasok na din eh. That's pulling down.
It's Arvs papasokin. Humihila isa. That's gonna be minus one. Few, they're trading for Arvs now. In comes another. Babawasan si Lasty. Okay, 2-for-1 ang trade. 2-for-1 ang palitan. Makahanap pa ba ng isa dito ang LPE Riota? Kumakagat si Flaptizi. Hindi lalaban. That's going to be Jake the Dog. Sabi niya, guys, call ko dito, Lord tayo.
Picture this si Arvs. Parang siya yung sundalo na hindi niya, siya yung cover fire, siya yung susugod, sige magpapaparin na ako guys, basta kayo na bahala. Tiniis niya yung skills ni Few para makapasok at makapag-divine judgment, and eventually LPE was able to get the advantage, at ngayon na-force yung flicker kay Flaptizi. Lord ang target ng LPE.
Yep, this is the top as well. Effect. But look at this from the back lines. Carl Teezy, Tempest of Blades na naman. Isang offensive.
Oh
Tempest of Blades. But Jake the Dog makes him pay. What a punish. And right now, nice knock-up. Double uppercut. Equaling a double for Bren Esports. Babagsak si Jake the Dog dito. And right now, Arvs looking for another. Isang malupit. Ring! Isang malupit na ring of punishment. Nanakaw pa yung Lord. Flap Teezy, sasabog pa siya dito. I think it's done. You know what, Wolf? All the more worth it. Riota na lang ang natitira. Manage the waves. Wait for Lord.
Oh my God. LPE. Biglang sila pa'y nakakuha ng Lord na yun. But, I wanna say, Rennie Sports, sinugal na nila. Cartesi says, okay, sige, ako nakabahala. Kailangan ko sumugal. Kasi maganda na yung move na replay. For sure, yung impact nito. This instant replay is brought to you by Oppo A94. Experience gaming at full speed with Oppo A94. Get yours now for only 30,999. Carl Teezy, onto the backlines. Sinugal na lang. Nakakuha ng isang kill. Pero hindi niya napatay si Aspect kasi may Cyclone. Ayun na, saktong-sakto. The punishment was there. Arvs gets the kill onto Carl Teezy and will do another MVP-esque play with this one. Sabi niya, sige, ako na bahala. Few was able to just put him so low. Kaso walang retry on both ends. Arvs with that. Alam naman natin, masakit na yung pass dahil dun sa passive ng isang...